Anyway, welcome to Night at the Portuguese Apollo. Look at this place. Look at this place. This looks like where Abraham Lincoln got shot. Anyways, I'm up here to tell you we're not going to make any comedy love tonight, okay? We're going to comedy fuck. Comedy. I'm going to take comedy and fuck it in your ass. Okay? That having been said, look at this crowd. Wow! There's going to be like 300 people in here. I'm beginning to think that we're actually funny. That's kind of like your mom coming as your first kiss. That's kind of like taking your cousin to the prom. It's pathetic. But hey, thanks for coming out. Really nice to see you. Now, you might be looking at me and thinking or asking, hey Joe, what are those well-wrapped kids doing there? Well, anyways, I know you look at me. You look at me and you think that guy is right 25 years old. But believe it or not, there are still a lot of things that I don't know about life. Like how long you're supposed to wait before you can fart in front of your girlfriend. Or why Portuguese people keep the pastries in the same cupboard as the motor oil. Or if 4 out of 5 people suffer from diarrhea, does that mean the 5th one enjoys it? If olive oil is made from squeezing olives, then what the hell is baby oil made out of? I'll tell you one thing, I'm not ready to squeeze a baby. Anyways, tonight I'm going to teach you through my experiences, through my life, okay? And where better to start off than childhood? As a child, there were 2 things that I absolutely adored. I loved action movies. Who doesn't, right? Action movies. And I liked going to Shops Market with my dad. Beneficial.